The Kia Rio used to be the joke of the subcompact segment because it wasn't very good looking, didn't handle very well, it just didn't do anything that great other than be cheap wheels for people looking for, you know, a value-driven vehicle. Now, thanks to Peter Schreyer, the chief of design for Kia, this thing is arguably one of the best looking subcompacts in the segment. The Rio is available as a five-door hatchback or, as seen here, four-door sedan. We recently drove the hatchback and it was fun, but in my opinion, not as sophisticated as this sedan. I think this is a very sexy looking sedan. Everything just integrates nicely. You have plenty of cargo room and you know what? It's not a bad driving car. Kia has made a great commitment to direct injection technology, and even this little Rio has a 1.6 liter gasoline direct injection. That's what GDI stands for. It's a great little motor that's designed to get really good fuel economy. Now, when this version of the Rio first came out, it was rated at 40 miles a gallon on the highway, but Kia got into a little bit of trouble and had to make some adjustments to their numbers. The real numbers are closer to 26 city, 36 highway for a combined EPA of 31 miles to the gallon. Made it to that 1.6 liter gas direct injection motor is a 6-speed automatic, which is really wonderful, and you have the option of paddle shifters. I mean, that'd be a little bit of overkill for a subcompact like this, but it does make it a little more engaging on your daily commute. With a starting price of around $18,000, as shown here, just under $22,000, you really can get some nice features. For example, a push button start. That's usually something you find in much more expensive vehicles. Here's something else. Put it in reverse and you have a rear view camera. So these are some nice features that kind of, even though you're driving an economy vehicle, you feel like you've got some nice amenities. It's not, you know, it's not gonna set the world on fire as far as how it drives. You're not gonna be able to, you know, brake 9 seconds, 0 to 60, unless you're going downhill and have some wind behind you, but it does get good fuel economy. It's got a great warranty, 10 year, 100,000 miles, and there are a lot of great cars in the segment, but I think from an aesthetic perspective and you combine the warranty, certainly would put the Rio near the top of my list.